Hey guys, Q here, and this is Round 6 Masters League for the Field of Honor in the 2019 spring season. This one I'm going to be doing a little bit differently. We got a little bit shafted, and I don't blame it on the game. The enemy team was, you know, had good strategy and good battling. Our biggest player in a Yang actually was working at the time of Field of Honor. And unfortunately, that means she couldn't really pay attention to what was going on, and we weren't able to counter rally. We weren't able to defend rallies properly. What you're going to see in this video is, you know, our team doing what we do best. We go in and we take what we need. But unfortunately, Inna got to the Hall of Honor a second too late. And so the enemy started with the Hall of Honor. We're like, we're fine. We've got, I think we had all of the other buildings. Well, as a counter strategy, their top member, an L4 as well, with 385 percent attack stats, if I recall, just started setting rallies for our buildings. And they had participants, so they had full rallies with those stats. We didn't stand a chance. And because it was that L castle that was holding the important buildings, we couldn't even rally back. We hit them with rallies, with full rallies, and we just could not take the buildings back. So slowly but surely, because of that one L4 with those great stats, they just slowly started picking us off buildings until we didn't really stand a chance. Now, again, that's not to say it was unfair. You know, Inna Yang had to work. If we had Inna, then we would have had, you know, we would have had a chance at our rallies being successful and taking back some buildings. But by the end of the day, we kind of got schooled. And, you know, it's a loss. There's not much we could have done. There's no strategy. There's not much lessons learned. We did everything we could. By the time they had put their targets on my building and I saw what happened to all the others, I just withdrew. I'm like, well, I'm not going to give them the kills. Maybe I can be useful somewhere else. And I think my troops just sat in my castle to the end of the round. You know, we kind of felt helpless in this, but that's not Inna's fault either. She, you know, real life always comes first. So instead of commentating throughout this video and explaining, you know, everything what happened as it happened, you can just see here, I'm going to keep the whole thing sped up. We started off with most of the buildings. We had a minor league, and then that L4, they were just smart about it. They let that L4 set the rallies, take back the buildings, and then held them with lots of T10 and T11 troops. So that's kind of the end of the story, and you know, that's there's only so much we can do with the levels we have. So enjoy the music, enjoy the rest of the video, and I'm the Strategic Gamer. And I hope it helps.
With the blessing of God. treated too kindly, Lord. I had to sleep in the barn. I had to eat with the swine. The bread I ate was like stone. It didn't take too much time until I was dreaming of home.
My And when the Son of Man comes, and all the holy angels with him, then shall he sit on his glorious throne, and he shall divide the nations before him, as a shepherd separates the sheep from the goats. And he shall put the sheep on his right, but the goats on his left. And he shall say to the sheep, come ye, blessed of my Father, inherit the kingdom prepared for you from the foundation of the world. For I was hungry, and you gave me something to eat. I was thirsty, and you gave me something to drink. I was naked, and you clothed me. I was a stranger, and you invited me in. I was sick, and I was in prison, and you came to me. Thank you. Enter into your rest. They shall answer him. Yes, they shall answer him. And they'll say, Lord, when? When were you hungry, Lord, and we gave you something to eat? Lord, when were you thirsty? Can't remember. And we gave you drink. When were you naked, Lord, and we clothed you? Or, Lord, when were you a stranger and we invited you in? I mean, we invited lots of people in. But, Lord, I'd never forget that face. Oh, Lord, when were you sick and we visited you? Or in prison and we came to you? Lord, tell us. Inasmuch as you've done it to the least of my brethren, you've done it unto me. Oh, yes. Inasmuch as you've done it to the very least of my brethren. Oh, you've done it. You've done it unto me. Enter into your rest. Then he shall turn to those on his left, the goats. Depart from me, you cursed ones, into everlasting fire prepared for the devil and his angels. For I was hungry, and you gave me nothing to eat. I was thirsty, and you gave me nothing to drink. I was naked, out in the cold, in exposure, and you sent me away. I was a stranger, and I knocked at your door. But you didn't open. You told me to go away. I was sick, racked in pain upon my bed, and I begged and prayed and pleaded that you'd come, but you didn't. I was in prison, there. I prayed that you'd come. I heard your programs on the radio and read your magazines, but you never came. Depart from me. Lord, there must be some mistake. When? Lord, when? I mean, when were you hungry, Lord? and we didn't give you something to eat. I mean, Lord, when were you thirsty and we didn't give you a drink? I mean, that's not fair. Well, would you like something now? One of the angels want to go out and get the Lord a hamburger and a Coke? Yeah. Oh, you're not hungry. Yeah, I lost my appetite too. Lord, when were you naked? I mean, that's not fair either, Lord. We didn't even know what size you wear. Well, Lord, when were you a stranger, Lord? You weren't one of those creepy people that used to come to the door, were you? Oh, Lord, that wasn't our ministry, Lord. We just didn't feel led, you know? Well, Lord, when were you sick? What did you have anyway? Well, at least it wasn't fatal. Oh, it was? Oh, I'm sorry, Lord, I would have sent you a card. Lord, just one last thing we want to know. When were you in prison, Lord? Well, what were you in for anyway? I had a friend in Leavenworth. Enough! Inasmuch as you've not done it to the least of my brethren, you've not done it unto me. Inasmuch as you've not done it to the least of my brethren, you've not done it unto me. Depart from me. And these shall go away into everlasting fire, but the righteous into eternal life. And my friends, the only difference between the sheep and the goats, according to this scripture, is what they did and didn't do.